Team India will be looking for a 5-0 series whitewash as they play New Zealand in the fifth and final T20 of the series on Sunday in Mt Maunganui. The men in blue tested their bench strength in Wellington for the fourth T20, and the same should be the game plan for the series finale. While Manish Pandey hopes to cement his T20 spot, Sunday will be another opportunity for Sanju Samson, who failed to impress in Wellington. New Zealand, on the other hand, will be hoping to not play yet another super over as they face defeat on two occasions in the current series. The Kiwis will be playing for pride, while the men in blue will be hoping to inflict their first T20 series whitewash in New Zealand.